Thank you. This is Governor Greg Abbott. I want to say congratulations to the graduating class of 2020. The hard work that you put in for all these years has brought you to this very special moment. And we do want to thank all of the teachers, the administrators, and the coaches who have helped to guide you along the way. Your family is extremely proud of you. You can't even imagine the sense of joy they're feeling at this moment. So now would be a great time to ask for money. Now, graduations, they sometimes refer to Robert Frost's poem, "The Road Not Taken." Well, for once, it's true. The class of 2020 has taken a road that has never been taken before. You have forged your own unique brand of resilience and perseverance that will be far more valuable than some of the lessons that you learn in your classroom. I'm proud of all of you, and I wish you all the very best as you move forward into the next chapter of your lives. So congratulations again, and may God bless you as you move forward.
Hello, graduates of Donna ISD. I'm Oscar Adame, news anchor for KRGV TV Channel 5, and also a Donna High School alumni. Well, congratulations on all your accomplishments. It's certainly been quite a year I imagine that none of us will forget anytime soon. The challenges of today are going to be something else tomorrow. And as you prepared yourself for this day, continue to push forward. And in doing so, keep rooted in your faith. Maintain the bonds of family. Remain humble. Work hard. Remember those who helped you along the way. And enjoy each and every precious moment of life. Congratulations again. I wish each and every one of you all the best. Be safe on your journey.
Hello, class of 2020. Congratulations on making it to the end of your high school journey. While we wish you were under different circumstances, unfortunately, these are the cards we were dealt. But we'll touch on that here in a bit. Let me introduce myself first. My name is Cosme Flores. I'm a Donna ISD alum, as well as an actor. I've been very fortunate enough to have worked on a variety of shows and a variety of networks. Overall, just fortunate enough to do what I love to do. But enough about me. Today is your day. So back to what I was saying. What y'all have gone through and are continuing to go through your senior year is a very unique situation that most of us, myself included, have never experienced. So I can't sit here and pretend to say I know what you're going through, because the truth is, I don't. But I can say this. This feeling of disruption in your life is not unique nor uncommon. It happens all the time. It's how we come out at the end of it that really defines us. And really, it's the first time in a while that all of us are going through it at the same time. But take comfort in knowing that you're not alone in this, and that you have the support of your family, your friends, your peers, and your teachers. And if you know someone who isn't fortunate enough to have that support system, you be that support system, because you'd be surprised how much a person can accomplish with one person's support. All it takes is one. And if you can take anything away from this moment in history, is that, and I'm pretty sure you've heard this before, is that life can change in an instant, just like that. And it's out of our hands, out of our control. We can't do anything about it. So appreciate and cherish every moment that you have while you have it, because you never know when you might not have it again. So with that being said, congratulations, class of 2020. I look forward to all your future endeavors and accomplishments.
Hey, class of 2020. It's me, Gilbert. I just wanted to say congratulations on graduating. Like, what an awesome achievement. And I hope that as you all look forward towards the rest of your lives, you always find happiness and joy in your time at Donna North. I hope you all hold on to those memories and really value how beautiful and special they are. Congratulations, and see you out there.
Hello, and congratulations to the graduating class of 2020. I'm Linda, and I'm the graduating salutatorian for the DHS class of 1996. And I want to wish all of you the best of luck as you move forward from high school. Remember to continue your education, Always be grateful for your family and never forget where you came from. Good luck and best wishes.
I would like to congratulate each and every one of the 2020 Donna High School graduates. Undoubtedly, your senior year is not quite what you expected, but these unusual times do not diminish your great accomplishments. You have adapted, you have worked hard, you have persevered. You have graduated. You and your family have much of which to be proud. I too am proud of you. And now we share something in common. I too am a graduate of Donna Schools. I'll share with you a quote from the coach known as the Wizard of Westwood, John Wooden. He said, "Do not let what you cannot do interfere with what you can do." Now more than ever, remember there is much that you can do. Most importantly, you can continue your education despite the limitations on our social movements. Again, congratulations and good luck moving forward.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please join me in prayer. Dear Lord our Father, we come before you today, united one last time. We thank you for the many blessings in our lives, beginning with our families, our teachers, our mentors, coaches, friends, and our classmates who we have shared our lives with all these years. We thank you for your guidance in our lives, and we pray that our faith in you will continue to grow and that we may honor you in all our actions and future endeavors. We thank you for the wisdom you have given us as we grew and learned how to become responsible young adults. We ask that you continue to watch over our class and keep us in your presence always. We thank you for the love and joy you have given us throughout our high school years. In your name we pray, amen.
Greetings to all parents, relatives, friends, and you, the Donna North High School graduating class of 2020. On behalf of the Donna Independent School District Board of Trustees, Superintendent, Administration, Counselors, and Faculty, I would like to extend a very warm welcome to everyone. In the midst of the COVID-19 pandemic, we ask you to stay strong, stay safe, and be extremely focused during these times. Remember these difficult days, the sacrifices you had to endure, but never forget the many wonderful memories you created at Donna North. Allow these moments and wonderful memories to fuel your desire. Let it build your energy and drive your actions. Harness these experiences, use them to propel you forward and upward, and believe that you are on the road to success. I am so proud and honored to be given this opportunity to be your principal. You have been my reason to continue, my beacon that has kept me moving forward, and for that, I thank you.
Dear Donna North High School Class of 2020, your big day has finally arrived. We know that is not how you envision your commencement ceremony would be like, but it's certainly one that will be etched in your memory forever. Fortunately, we live in a time where we can connect through technology and celebrate together, even though we are apart. We know that on this very day, you are looking forward to walking across the stage in your cap and gown to receive your diploma. We know that you are eager to join your classmates and commemorate your achievements in front of relatives and friends. We know that you work hard these past 5 years to finally reach this milestone. Believe me, we know. But please realize that your class, the class of 2020, is unique and very special. You have gone through something none of us have ever been through before. So have your teachers, administrators, and parents. But together, we persevered. You made it. Take the time to reflect on your accomplishments and victories and celebrate with family. Thank them for their unconditional love and support. They are proud of you. We too couldn't be more proud and excited for you as you begin the next chapter of your life, whether it's attending college, entering workforce, or joining the military to serve your country. Several years from now, when you look back, you're going to reflect on this extraordinary time in your life. Sacrifices were made and lessons were learned, but it was also a time that shaped you into the strong and resilient individual that you have become. So, on behalf of Donna ISD and our Board of Trustees, we offer you our sincere congratulations on this special day and wish you the very best on your future endeavors. And remember, we are Chiefs.
Greetings, Donna North High School Senior Class of 2020. It is unfortunate that I cannot recite this to you on the stage and in person as your salutatorian, but this is yet another situation that we must adapt to and overcome. Amongst the endless scenarios we have undergone throughout our high school careers, there are aspects that we will always remember. The friends who made sure we never felt alone, yet also reminded us that we are capable of accomplishing so much as individuals. The teachers who genuinely engaged with us, the people who stepped on our shoes in the hallways and didn't bother to apologize, the game nights and competitions where we put in our all, the memes and the laughter we shared that kept us from having a breakdown, the hectic morning announcements, the feeling that Donna North has become a second home. Thank you to everyone who has supported us along our journey. Thank you to the most beautiful moments in life that have led us here. Most of all, we must thank ourselves for having the strength to swim back to the surface every time challenges submerged us. Each of our experiences, the good, the bad, and the in-between, have brought us to where we are today. We're graduating. Some of us have already got a taste of it, but the real world is waiting. It's now our time to shine amongst the masses. So congratulations, senior class of 2020. We made it.
As we are gathered here today for this momentous event, I'd like to look back on all the important memories and experiences that have shaped me into the person that stands here before you. Many of y'all know me as that one kid that's involved in just about everything. From Spear Eds to Student Council, the list can go on and on. The most important thing I've learned throughout these past 4 years is to always stay true to yourself and cherish every moment life gives you. I was not a normal high school kid, and y'all probably always saw me running through the halls or showing up late to class. I made sacrifices for this embroidered stole I'm wearing, for my student council presidency, and for my lovely spirits. But at the end of the day, no effort and dedication was put in vain. It is the people that I've had the privilege of having in my life that makes it all worth it. Beginning with my peers, we actually made it. This day was only a dream years ago, and look at us now. It all passed by in a blink of an eye. Next, I'd like to thank all my teachers, staff, and administrators I've had throughout my whole education, especially my STUCO advisors, Cassidy Mejia and Mario Reese, my dance teachers, Mrs. Gano and Ms. Balderas. Your impact is greater than you will ever know, and as students, we are forever grateful. Lastly, I would like to thank God and my parents for always being there in my times of need and supporting me in my many endeavors I have chosen to pursue throughout my life. To my number one fans and biggest supporters, I love you, Mom and Dad. To the moon and back, times infinity and beyond. Thank you all, and may the class of 2020 forever be engraved in the history of Donna North High School.
Members of the Board of Education, Dr. Azai, Superintendent of Donna Independent School District, I, Jose Javier Vinoa, Principal at Donna North High School, recommend that these students be certified as they have met all credit requirements and state assessments for graduation.
Members of the Board of Education, with the powers vested in me by the Texas Education Agency, I, Dr. Hafed Azaiz, Superintendent of Donna ISD, do certify that all these students have met the credit requirements for graduation, and hereby certify them as members of Donna North High School's 2020 senior class. Thank you.
To my fellow classmates, it is time for the changing of the tassel. Class of 2020, move the tassel from the right to the left. Good luck to all of you, and may God bless you.
Please bow your heads. Lord God, as we look upon the immense hard work and dedication that the class of 2020 has put forth throughout the last 4 years, we ask for your almighty hand to be upon all the individuals who are graduating here today. Bless each and every one of their lives with goodness and love, protection and patience, and the wisdom to reveal their destined path through life. As our lives diverge into the unknown, let us ensure that the relationships and friendships we have forged in our time here at Donna North High School remain resilient and everlasting. With your unwavering love, let us grow as human beings and stay true to our dreams, to use our talents wisely and walk into the future with faith, hope, and great compassion. May this graduation day be a celebration of not only our accolades and achievements thus far, but also a commemoration of personal transformation and independence. As we take the next big step in our lives, bless us with good health amidst this pandemic and protect our loved ones, no matter where they may be. Give us hope that one day we may look upon this adversity and use it as a fortitude of strength to overcome the obstacles we may encounter within the next chapter of our lives. Let it be known that wherever we may roam, we, the class of 2020, are leaders, innovators, activists, and teachers. We live by example and strive to be the best that we can be, not only for ourselves, but for the people that surround us. We are, and forever will be, Chiefs. Amen.
Gotta keep trying, gotta keep